Hello everyone, welcome to the song Tears of D&D, which is a song, a cover of the Greens of Castamere that I wrote specially for D&D, Dumb and Dumber, the writers of Game of Thrones. I hope you enjoy. If you do, please like, comment and subscribe, and let's start with it, okay? Let's wait for a 30-second mark. And who are you supposed to be that I must watch your shit? Only a snail write worse than you. That's all the truth I know. With a pen of black or a pen of red, a child writes better than you. My faith in you was a mistake, as you failed the show. And so I spoke, and so I spoke to the failures, D&D. And now the tears fall from their cheeks without a soul to care. And who are you supposed to be that I must watch your shit? Only a snail writes worse than you. That's all the truth I know. And so I spoke, and so I spoke to the failures, D&D. And now the tears fall from their cheeks without a soul to care. And so I spoke, and so I spoke to the failures, D&D. And now the tears fall from their cheeks, but I so do fucking care. Go to hell, D&D. Thanks for watching the video. Please give a like. Leave something in the comments. You know, I have a comment section below the video. Leave something in there. And if you want to see more of these, subscribe, because the chances that there is going to be more, because they still have a Star Wars movie to do right. The first two ones were shit. They got to finish the third one as well. The writing is also shit in the third one. Pointing that out right now. They also did the Wolverine movie. The Wolverine Origins, you know. With the Deadpool, with his lips sewed together and could shoot laser beams. That Deadpool, the fucked up version of Deadpool, that was also their doing. Yeah. And this is 7 instead of an ice spider as big as hounds. Yeah, we got an ice bear because they wanted to do a zombie bear. Well, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoy. Bye. Have a great, great day.